Today's a special day, Facebook world. It's Brett Boynton's birthday. A lot of people don't know that Brett actually has hieroglyphics on his driver's license. We stopped by the antique store the other day, and they actually wanted to keep him. This mostly is due because his Bible is actually autographed by Jesus, and his social security number is actually one. Brett loves Whoppers, if you want to get him a good birthday meal, mostly because he hung out with the king when he was still the prince. The Jurassic Park movies bring back memories for the old man. If he were a car, it would definitely be time to roll back the odometer, you know what I'm saying? We have to limit his security gigs these days because they've discontinued his blood type. I mean, I've seen less stale raisins with wrinkles than the old man, if you know what I mean. But seriously, Brett, you are my idol, you're my hero. I treasure you as my uncle and my brother. And if I'm half the man that you are at your age, then I will definitely thank the Lord every day that I'm still alive. I love you, brother. Peace out. Happy birthday.